Fast, accurate temperature measurement of in-pipe process media used to mean installing invasive in-pipe sensors, incurring high installation costs and major downtime. And even after installation, conditions can change, and temperature issues can arise in areas where it may be impossible to install an invasive in-pipe sensor. How will you diagnose those issues? The Omega HANI High Accuracy Non-Invasive Clamp Temperature Sensor uses hybrid technology to accurately detect in-pipe temperatures without coming in contact with process media moving through a pipe. And it's small and lightweight enough to clamp on, measure and record data, and then relocate, making the HANI sensor a valuable tool for diagnosing hard-to-pin-down temperature issues. Here are some examples. Calculating heat loss in line. Let's say we want to determine the amount of heat loss through a pipe that's running from a mixing tank to a filling line. We can mount a HANI sensor at the outlet of the mixing tank and one on the inlet of the filling line for a fast, precise assessment of the heat loss. Correlate a change in input temperature to external factors. Here we have a heat exchanger in line that's experiencing a fluctuation in temperature. With a HANI sensor mounted at the inlet, we can easily determine if external events such as a drop in cold water pressure upstream is causing the irregularity. Verifying an existing invasive temperature sensor. This process seems to be running just fine, until there's a warning from an existing invasive sensor that the temperature is increasing irregularly. Before you stop the process, wasting valuable time and product, mount a HANI sensor next to the existing temperature sensor. If both sensors are reading the same, you'd better stop the process and investigate. But if the HANI sensor indicates there's no change in temperature, you can continue monitoring while you run your process uninterrupted. Detect a change in temperature through a process. In this example, we have an inline pump that we suspect is generating too much heat in the process. Clamp a HANI sensor onto the pump's inlet and one to the outlet, recording the incoming and outgoing media temperatures. Using the two data sets, we can determine how much heat is being added by the pump. If it's generating too much heat, maybe it's time to dump that pump. Easy connectivity and data collection. With a HANI sensor, you can easily connect to a laptop via USB to get instant readings. Or if you need to record and retrieve long-term data, you can install Omega's OEG software for a full array of long-term data acquisition tools. You can also connect to an existing PLC. Or if you wish to monitor your data remotely, you can integrate the HANI sensor into Omega's layer in cloud for access to your data anywhere, anytime. You see, the HANI sensor is more than a fast, accurate alternative to invasive in-pipe sensors, but it can also be used as a valuable diagnostic tool, offering sensing agility without compromising performance. Click the link in the description to find out how Omega's HANI High Accuracy Non-Invasive Clamp Temperature Sensor can be put to work for you.